When asked if she believes that there was collusion by Trump associates with Russians during the campaign, Clinton said, "I'm convinced of it. I happen to believe in the rule of law and believe in evidence, so I'm not going to go off and make all kinds of outrageous claims," the former Democratic presidential hopeful said. But if you look at what we've learned since the election, it's pretty troubling. Ahead of the release of her new memoir, What Happened, Clinton has been discussing her experiences from the campaign trail and the time following her loss to Trump. But in the interview with USA Today published Monday, Clinton seemed to go a step farther on the subject of possible Russian influence on the election. "There certainly was communication and there certainly was an understanding of some sort," Clinton said in the interview. "Because there's no doubt in my mind that Russian President Vladimir Putin wanted me to lose and wanted Trump to win. And there's no doubt in my mind that there are a tangle of financial relationships between Trump and his operation with Russian money. And there's no doubt in my mind that the Trump campaign and other associates have worked really hard to hide their connections with Russians."